Ethan the dog is getting his forever home. You may remember Ethan was found just a few weeks ago, abandoned and malnourished in the Humane Society's parking lot. That prompted hundreds of people ask about adopting him. Everybody wants him. Ethan has been temporarily living with a Humane Society staff member named Jeff and his family, but that temporary living situation will become permanent next week. KHS said it will continue to provide updates until the big day and wants to thank everyone for following Ethan on his road to recovery.